Most Genero developers would agree that for security, administrative, and license consumption purposes, a program should automatically terminate if there's no user activity. In the past, you could create a solution using the onIdle BDL statement, but it requires you to add the onIdle statement to every dialog instruction. It works well, but leaves the possibility that a developer might miss an individual dialog and the program won't terminate the idle session. In Genero 3.0, the Genero Application Server, or GAS, supports a feature called AUTO LOGOUT, which can be configured to display a logout page or pop-up window after a specified time of user inactivity. For GWCJS applications, you'll get a logout page. AUTO LOGOUT isn't available for GDC applications using direct connection, but for GDC applications using the GAS, you'll get a pop-up window. You can configure AUTO LOGOUT in the GAS configuration file. The default configuration file is as.xcf, located in the fglgasdir/etc directory. It now includes a component called AUTO LOGOUT component, which is identified by the ID value cpn.wa.autologout. Note that the default timeout duration is set to 0 seconds, which means the AUTO LOGOUT is ignored and idle applications continue to run. Simply change the value to a non-zero value to enable the AUTO LOGOUT feature. The command is an optional configuration element of AUTO LOGOUT component that provides a mechanism for the GAS to override an application's AUTO LOGOUT. A typical use of the command option might be to check when the AUTO LOGOUT process is allowed. The external command could be used, for example, to only allow AUTO LOGOUT between the hours of 6 p.m. and 8 a.m., off hours when no user activity is expected. Command script is the name of the script or command to be run. The command determines whether the AUTO LOGOUT takes place based on the value of an exit code it returns. If the command's exit code is 0, the AUTO LOGOUT is ignored and the application keeps running. If the command's exit code is not 0, the AUTO LOGOUT is performed. Timeout seconds is the number of seconds allowed for this optional command to run. If the command times out, the AUTO LOGOUT process is performed the same as if the exit code was not 0. When your applications reference the default application, default WA, they inherit the settings defined by its AUTO LOGOUT element. It supports the attribute using, which in turn references settings defined in the component identified as cpn.wa.autologout, the AUTO LOGOUT component just described. It's important to note that AUTO LOGOUT monitors user inactivity across all programs in a session, not for individual running programs. For example, if a menu program is launched to load programs A, B, and C, as long as there's activity in any one of these programs, the timeout won't be triggered. If the ability to monitor user activity in an individual program is important in your environment, you can set AUTO LOGOUT for an application by adding an AUTO LOGOUT element directly in your application configuration file. See the Genero Application Server User Guide for details.